thought about becoming a professional day trader? Where do you start? Well, the most important thing is to have a system that consistently makes money with a high win ratio. And you also want to have a strategic focus. In other words, what I do, and one of the reasons I'm successful, is I do one stock pick a day, one trade a day. That's what I'm looking for. And I also prefer to short. And the reason I prefer to short is because selling action happens and goes very quickly into stocks. And if you get the right pick every morning, then you can make money very quickly and get in and you can get out. So if you'd like more information on the strategy that I trade, you can email me at melissa@thestockswoosh.com. I do teach a class on it, and I'm doing a free live webinar, which you're welcome to come to as well. So you can email me for more information on that. You definitely can make money for a living as a trader. It is about the focus. And you also really need a consistently profitable strategy. So my strategy is an 80% win ratio, which means it's profitable. It means out of every 10 trades, 8 should be winners and 2 losers. And that is how you're putting together enough money to support yourself if you want to do this for a living. Thanks everyone for watching.